The smell of winning is in the air.
And this is Superstars from last Thursday. It was Trent Barretta going one-on-one with Yoshitatsu. Oh, I misspoke. That was Kalen Croft in action against Goldust on Superstars. You know, Croft and Barretta.
All that match. Josh misspoke. Wow. Big surprise.
That was a first for everything.
Dinner does not work out, I can guarantee you that a great dessert can save the night. For example, a classic Mexican dish such as warm apple pie.
Hulk Hogan's 20-plus year career, he has never been tag team champion until now. And the irony of that, he's teaming with a guy who grew up immortal. Just looking at the immortal one.
Well, Rey Mysterio justifies his behavior last week as payback for Batista's interference in Rey Mysterio's World Heavyweight Championship match against The Undertaker a couple of weeks back.
Let us not forget on Christmas night when Mysterio is facing off against The Undertaker, it was Batista who interfered.
That's what I just said.
Well, why wasn't that so bad? Michaels and T.H. Smith walking right into the right boot.
Left boot.
So anyway, it was around Thanksgiving, so as Mikey and I were prone to do, we'd try to pick out something thematic, and I went to this farmer's market, and I'd bought a whole bunch of vegetables and, you know, gourds, whatever, and the idea was that we were going to have Mikey and myself cutting some Thanksgiving promo about, oh, what are you thankful for? What are you thankful for? While we were running through the gaga about running down the card. And the punchline was going to be that I would hit some line, then I would shoot a fireball out of my hand, the table would go up in flames, and then they would pan back, and you would see Mikey hogtied with an apple sticking in his mouth on a platter like a suckling pig. And so as we were getting ready to do it, no, actually we did, we got through it, we filmed it, and then I was screwing around with the little flash gun or whatever it's called that I shot the flames with, and I'm packing this son of a bitch up. And you're probably supposed to use this much flash paper in a brass tube about as long as my pinky. Well, as the drinking continued between Mikey and myself, I kept shooting progressively bigger fireballs. And right before it blew up, I had filled the entire cartridge, or whatever you would call it, with flash paper to the brim. And I'm ramrodding it in like Davy Crockett with a toothbrush. I don't know why it blew up or how it did, but because I had that toothbrush jammed in there, it couldn't go up, so it went out. So I'm doing this, and it goes bang! And I was stunned for a second. And I looked down at my hand, and Mikey says I was in total character, and I went, fuck, Mikey, this is not good. I look up at Mikey. He's got viscera from my hand all over his damn face. There's blood all over the place. And then blood starts squirting out of my hand like a fountain. And I go walking into the other locker room, and blood's just jettisoning out of my hand. And everybody thought I had some gimmick that we were going to use, you know, in a skit. And I'm going, guys, I need to see a doctor. And they're like, oh, man, I think it was like Sandman's going, ah, red guy, that's the best one yet. That's a great gimmick. And I'm like, no, guys, I think I'm going to die. He's got viscera from my hand all over his damn face.
introduce you to our very special guest ring announcer, the lead singer of Slayer, Kerry King.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see is truly hideous.
When you talk to me, okay?
Fucking bullshit!
Hey, who the fuck do you think you're talking to, huh?
You fucking little monkey.